I'm waiting. Oh, now is that so hard? Well, lucky for you, I've been told I'm the epitome of Prince Charming. And what exactly would I need to do for you to think of me as that type of person, huh? So then, would you prefer if I offer my help like this? Like Cain? Would that make a more convincing Prince Charming for you? Yeah, well, now you know Cain's secret. We should probably hurry to Central. Now we might actually be late for our meetings.